Hey guys, I'm Kreepn and welcome back to Kreelandia. So this is everything that's been going on. And when I was recording the clip where I was going through the Nether, I forgot to hit record. So yeah, that's why I have some Nether stuff. Now behind the house is the Love Garden, which, if you don't know, the Love Garden concept was invented by Snappy Longnose. He's a YouTuber with about, I think, 10 million subs. I don't know. Anyways. So I've added Jeremiah Batley and Sandra Ali31, because on YouTube, Jeremiah was the first one to leave a comment. On brand new YouTube, Sandra was. But yeah, I think this is everything I need to get together with. I need to find Blaze so I can get some, Blaze rods. Alright, I'm in the Nether. You guys can see you've done some stuff. Yeah, I'm bad at this game, as you can see. And let's see how much times I've died. I've died 40 times. And I'm just gonna head out and I'll find another fortress. Alright guys, I'm back and I found another fortress. Yeah, I found a bastion and I forgot to hit record, so sorry about that. I'm just here for the blaze. Oh come on, you serious? Yeah, I ran out of my pickaxe broke and I didn't have wood. Well, never mind. Yeah, I did run out of wood though. I always wonder, does the game do this on purpose? Or am I just bad at it? Hey buddies! How are you doing? Good. Good to hear. Must be kind of a skeleton. Go away. Let me kill you. That's how life works. You're supposed to let me kill you. See, just like your friend did. Thank you. Oh, they're so close to each other. No. Yes, okay, so I need, we've got about 10. Of course. Okay. Well, these forces here, I'm gonna be dead. How'd you hit me? Oh, I'm gonna die. How come Nether has had the best music? I think Blaze Rods are at a higher drop chance than they do on Barrock. Say it again. I feel like that Blaze Rods have a higher drop rate here on Town than they do on Barrock. Because I'm getting them fast. Almost every Blaze is drop line. Now, I don't know if that's normal or what. Could be a 1 of 18 glitch. Be a Java thing. I don't know. Did I miss that? I don't know what that was. Obsidian. I'm back and basically everything burned up. You know, the blaze rods, sword. It's like the only way I die. It's pretty much how I usually die in this game is when I get greedy. It's annoying. Every wither skeleton needs to be killed. They need to go extinct. I don't care how bad it messes up the ecosystem. They deserve it. I'm eventually gonna be filling this in because I do care about the environment. So, yeah. There's so many mobs over here. I found a loony thing too. So I just trap it underneath a tree. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it here. Why does this happen?